Tommy! Hey, Tommy, look at this. This is great. I've got us this mini bar installed.
We got a whole bar downstairs, Ken.
Yeah, whatever. Well, I got the chalkboard you asked for.
Ah, that's the benefit of a law school education. The ability to follow instructions. No, I need a safe man.
Oh, all right. Well, let me think. Safe. I got it. This guy will blow you away. Ah, nah, that schmuck. He's on the inside.
Where inside?
In a police headquarters cell awaiting transfer.
I think he's about to get paroled.
Put the weapon away or face the consequences!
Cam Jones?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm busting you out.
Whatever you say. Lose the heat and get me back to my place.
Yo!
I ain't backing down!
What do you think of mine, huh?
Thank you.
doing a job, and you're my safecracker.
Beats losing my ass in a cell.
We need a stick-up man, you know one?
Hey, Tommy, this stuff keeps you sharp, man. Woo! I could be your stick-up man. Stick him up!
You ain't a stick-up man, you're an idiot. Now get yourself a drink and shut up.
Hey, get out of my way! Yeah, ow.
Relax.
Cam, what do you think?
Well, the best shooter in this town is a guy named Cassidy.
Is that so?
Yeah, a military guy, or thinks he is. I doubt he was ever in the army, but he certainly knows how to get a hold of guns. He'll be down at the shooting range.
Phil Cassidy?
Why?
I'm looking for a man who can handle a gun. In this setup, I'm not too convinced.
Son, I can shoot a fly off your head at 80 feet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I learned it in the army.
Fly shooting real popular in the army? Glad I don't pay tax.
You trying to be funny, kid? Let's shoot!
Thank you.
So, you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, after shooting like that, if you asked me to be your wife, I'd say yes.
Get to the payphone in Little Havana.